Replacing the GX monitor. Using a Phillips screwdriver, undo the top and bottom screws on the monitor. Gently lift the monitor away from the footboard. You will notice the battery pack positioned behind the monitor in the footboard and a small opening where the wiring runs through to the sensor. Gently pull the wire and connector through the hole so you can undo the connection between the monitor and sensor. Once the connection has been undone, remove the batteries from the original monitor and place them into the new monitor. Reconnect the sensor wire and monitor wire and gently feed it through the opening. Reposition the new monitor on the footboard so the screw holes line up and screw in the new monitor.